Hello students, good morning to all. How are you all? Fine. I hope you all fine at home. This period is English grammar. Chapter number 3, naming words. NAMING, naming WORDS, words, naming words. In the last period we have discussed about naming words. What is naming words? Naming words means the name of people, person, place, things, animals, vegetable, everything come in a noun or a naming words. Take out your page number 16, exercise number A, read it. WRITE, write, DOWN, down, write down. AT, at, LEAST, at least. TWO, EXAMPLES, examples. OF, of, THE, FOLLOWING, following. Write down at least 2 examples of the following. Here given names of fruits. We have to write at least 2 fruits name we have to write here. One number, names of fruits. Do you eat fruit? Which type of fruit do you eat? Apple. Have you eaten apple? Write down spelling of apple. APPLE, apple. APPLE, apple. Apple is a fruit. Then another, have you eaten mango? Mango khaya hai na aapne? Yes, mango is also fruit. Second number, NAMES, names. OF, of, BIRDS, birds, names of birds. Now 2 birds name we have to write here. First is crow. Have you seen crow? Black color. Yes, thrushy crow. We have heard no story. We have heard no story about thrushy crow. Then second is parrot. P-A-R-R-O-T, parrot. Now we have written the 2 birds name, crow and parrot. Number 3, N-A-M-E-S, names. O-F, of, P-L-A-C-E-S, places. Places, 2 names we have to write of places. Places means school, park, hospital, bank, everything comes in places. Then halol, kalol, we can also write halol, kalol, baroda, everything come in places. Places means jagah, jo jagah, do jagah ke naam humko yahan pe likhna hai. Places. First we write school, S-C-H-O-O-L, school. Then another, park, P-A-R-K, park. Yes, now 4 number, NAMES, names. OF, of, VEGETABLES, vegetables, names of vegetables. Now 2 vegetables name we have to write here. Do you eat potato? Potato aap khate ho na? Yes, everyone like potato very much. What is the spelling of potato? P-O-T-A-T-O, potato. P-O-T-A-T-O, potato. Now another, tomato. What is the color of tomato? Tomato color is red. Have you seen a tomato? Do you eat tomato? Read the spelling of tomato. T-O-M-A-T-O, tomato. P-O-T-A-T-O, potato. We have written the 2 vegetables name. Now number 5. N-A-M-E-S, names. O-F, of, T-H-I-N-G-S, things, names of things. any things we can write here, but we write only two names because at least two example only they want. So we will write here only two names. Names of things we can write: fan, table, chalk, duster, book, everything we can write. B A double L ball, and P E N pen. Do you write with pen? Pen is a naming words. Sixth number, names. N A M E S, names. O F of A N I M A L S, animals. Names of animals. We have to write two names of animals. Then we can write monkey, cow, dog, cat, buffalo, everything name of animals, but only we write two names of animal. So write down here cow. What is the spelling of cow? C O W, cow. C O W, cow. D O G, dog. D O G, dog. Again we read two fruits name: apple, mango. Two birds name: crow, parrot. Two places name: school, park. Two vegetables name: potato, tomato. Two things name: ball, pen. Two animals name: cow and dog. Now students, page number 1616, exercise number B. W R I T E, write. D O W N down, T H E, the. F O double L O W I N G, following. W O R D S, words. I N in, T H E, the. P R O P E R, proper. C O L U M N S, columns. I N in, T H E, the. T A B L E, table. In the table, write down the following words in the proper column in the table. These spellings are given here. So many spellings are here given, and this table also given here in your book also there. First is person, fruit, vegetables, things, places, animal and birds. And this spelling we have to divide and we have to write in a proper column. If the spelling, first read the spelling. G-R-A-N-D-P-A, grandpa. Grandpa is a name of a person. So where we write in person? Here we write grandpa. G-R-A-N-D-P-A, grandpa. Got this spelling, so we cannot count this again. R H I N O, rhino. Rhino, rhino is a name of animals. Rhino is a name of animals. So where is animals column? Rhino, rhino is a animal. So we write in a animals column. R H I N O. And what we will do? We cut the spelling of rhino, so we cannot count this again. Read the spelling. C O double L E G E, college. College is a name of a place, so we will write in a place column. C O double L E G E, college. And cut this again. G R A N D M A, grandma. Grandma is also name of a person. So write here G R A N D M A, grandma. And cut this. S P A double R O W, sparrow. Sparrow is a name of a bird. So we write in a birds column. Write down here S P A double R O W, sparrow. And cut this. Read the spelling. P U M P K I N. Pumpkin. Pumpkin is a vegetable. So where we will write? We write in a vegetables column. Write down. P U M P K I N. Pumpkin. And cut this. P O T A T O. Potato. Potato is a name of vegetable. P O T A T O. Potato. We have to divide and write in a proper column. C R O W. Crow. Crow. Crow is a bird. So where we write? We write in a birds column. What is the spelling of crow? C R O W. Crow. Cut it. Read the spelling. L A D Y F I N G E R. Lady finger. Lady finger is a vegetable. So write here. And cut it here. Read the spelling. D O N K E Y. Donkey. Donkey is a name of animal. So write down here. D O N K E Y. Donkey. Cut it here. P E N S. Pants. Pants is a name of things. So where we write? In a things column. P E N S. Pants. O double F I C E. Office. Office is a name of place. So where we write? In a places column. O F O double F I C E. Office. S T I C K. Stick. Stick. Stick means लकड़ी होती है ना stick. वो क्या है? Name of things. Where we write name of things in a things column. S T I C K. Stick. Cut it here. R A J U. Raju. Raju is a name of person. So where we write? In a persons column. R A J U. Raju. And cut it here. Read the spelling. B O double T L E S. Bottles. Bottles is a name of things. B O double T L E S. Bottles. And cut it. Read the spelling. B A N A N A. Banana. Banana is a name of fruit. So write here. B A N A N A. Banana. And cut from here. Read the spelling. K A V I T A. Kavita. Kavita is a name of person. So where we write in a person's column? K A V I T A. Kavita. And cut. Read the spelling. M A N G O. Mango. Mango is a name of fruit. So where we write in a fruits column? M A N G O. Mango. Cut from here. Read the spelling. G L A double S. Glass. G L A double S. Glass. Glass is a name of things. So write in a things column. G L A double S. Glass. At the last, which word given? Read it. SCHOOL, school. School where we write in a place column. SCHOOL, school.